Okay guys, I'm just gonna go along and show you a little bit, quick video about how we make bales here at the Duty Man's Ranch. Can you call it that, John? John's on here with a face head. Yeah? So anyway, what we do is we come get a full trailer load of hay. We have a mow day before this normally. We'll just come and we'll put all that in our silos. Then we just make huge old piles like this. Pretty simple. Well, every day that we feel like doing this, because it's... Granted, it's easy, but it's still, yeah, tedious. We'll just set this over there for now. Sounds good. We'll come and walk over here, run. So anyway, check out how quick this makes a bale. This is the fun part. Already done. Come, I'll drop it. Most of the time, like, I'll get in a groove and I'll just be making them fast, fast, fast. Already done. Yeah. Yeah, so anyway, so these are hay bales right now, but, he'll be wrapping them to make silage bales so we can get the most for effort. Yeah, so anyway, we'll just run through the whole pile like this. I think I've got somewhere around 400,000 in that over there, and then I've got a few more places around the map. I've got some. Let's see here. Got a forage and chip silo down on 27. That's full. And then two more down off of 30. One of them is full, and one we just started filling. So I've got to get it. At least I don't have to demonstrate how to wrap it. That's you. Let's keep you in here. So anyway, he'll pick up what he can, wrap them, bring them up here. We'll help him out so we can make this video a little shorter. Or they would allow, we're on PS4, a quicker wrapper. Yeah, quicker, more. At the same time, if you can just pick up more, that'd be great. Something. That doesn't take like 20 to 30 seconds of bail. Little hay bumper. So anyway, yeah, then he'll do that, and I'll do this. We will cash these in for some moolah. Of course, they just came out with the automotive, so we have to roll with that because, well, it's amazing. That's why we roll. It makes our lives easier than if we make this. And we don't only have to hold 8 at a time.
Yep.
So load them, put them in there. There we go. We made a little bit of money. I don't know how much we had before that, but
yeah.
Nope. Anyway, that's how we make hay bales. Before this visit, or before this day, you know, we'll normally have a full day of mowing. See, I've got grass fields on 7, 28, 29, and 30. So, then I'll mow randomly along all of the other fields. Yeah, that's how we do it.